I'm about to show you three good reasons to shoot fixed blade broadheads.